Hey folks, it's Abel. We're at the West Thumb area of Yellowstone National Park. And 125,000 years ago, this place blew sky high. What's left now is this lake. So you can imagine how big that volcano was. You can see evidence of it in all of these mud pots, fumaroles, geysers. We're right in front of one of those right now. And other geothermal things around here. So check it out. Yeah, I noticed that.